Our bodies work non-stop 24 hours a day for us. Every feature in the human body has been made to keep us healthy and protect us from harm. The order inside the systems within the human body, the arrangement manifested at every point, show us that an unmatched power, a sublime mind, has created the human body. This is the creation of Allah, Lord of the worlds. His might is unlimited. Therefore, everyone who realizes this should also be aware of the blessings bestowed on him or her by Allah. People must know that their bodies are a blessing from Allah and must constantly give thanks. Does not man see that we created him from a drop, yet there he is, an open antagonist? He makes likeness of us and forgets his own creation, saying, "Who will give life to bones when they are decayed?" Say, "He who made them in the first place will bring them back to life. He has total knowledge of each created thing."